Two wise goats. Over a river in a small village was a very narrow bridge. One day, two goats wanted to cross the bridge at the same time. Only one could get across to the other side. One goat was on one side and the other goat was on the other side. They met in the middle of the bridge. Each wanted to cross the bridge at the same time. So, they started quarreling. After some time, one goat thought, "It is useless quarreling on this narrow bridge." He said,
"If we both fight, we will fall into the river and get drowned. Instead, I have a plan. I will lie down and you walk over me."
Then the wise goat lay down on the bridge and allowed the other goat to walk over him and cross the bridge happily. Then he too got up and crossed the bridge. In this way, both the goats crossed the bridge safely.